Hello viewers. Welcome to the Inventor's Thought. In this video we will discuss patented use case for autonomous bots. Patent describes the automatic mapping of floor plan. These bots are playing role in home automation. In later part of the video, we will propose our own method. Let's start with introduction for consumer bots. Vacuum cleaner is one such example. It is equipped with camera depth module, laser, floor sensors, presence detection, obstacle detection, and SLAM. These sensors make navigation easy for the autonomous bots. For the patented invention of floor mapping. Important terminologies to understand are SLAM used with Kalman filters. Kalman filtering algorithm is series of measurements observed over time. It is used for prediction of data in relative context. Please read about it in details. Invention has following inventive steps. A. Using depth camera, capture first view. B. Capture second view upon rotation. C. Create segment of floor plan for overlapping area. It's invention time. There are multiple issues associated with mapping and navigation. Computation cost and mapping error is well-known issues. We can come up with idea to reduce use of sensors. Measurement technique used in augmented reality could be one solution. Inventive steps can be discovered in navigation based on measurement. Can you point out more problems described in patented invention summary? It's time to say goodbye. Please like, comment and subscribe. Thank you for watching.